I've talked about apple and onion a few times before on this channel, but if for some reason you don't know what it is, basically it's a new Cartoon Network show coming out this year. It's gonna feature two main characters, Apple and Onion, as they go on wacky adventures together. There was a pilot released a while ago, and we got a decent idea of what to expect from the show. However, just today, the Cartoon Network official Twitter posted the theme song, as well as a sneak peek clip from Apple and Onion. They also announced the release date. It is going to premiere February 23rd. That's honestly pretty surprising because I assumed they would just hype it up and announce it months before it would premiere. But hey, we're getting it in a little over 2 weeks at this point, so that's pretty cool. Now before I go any further in the discussion, take a look at the official Apple and Onion theme song. First impressions on the theme song for me? Not bad at all. It's a very short 20 seconds, but it shows us that Apple and Onion are very good friends. They'll do all this different stuff together, and they'll even get in trouble together, so that's gonna be interesting to watch. Now, I'm not gonna show you the entire minute and a half sneak peek, because you can just watch it on Cartoon Network's Twitter right now, but there are a lot of different mixed reactions as to how this show is gonna turn out based on what we have here. First of all, some people are thinking that Apple and Onion is gonna turn out very similar to something like Pickle and Peanut. That was a cartoon about two main characters that were food, and it did not turn out well. A very small audience cared for Pickle and Peanut because it was just really random and stupid. However, based on the full pilot we got a while ago and this minute and a half sneak peek, I think this will be a completely different thing from Pickle and Peanut, and it does have a nice charm to it that makes me believe it'll be better than Pickle and Peanut by far. The humor in this sneak peek isn't amazing, but it's better than average for modern Cartoon Network.
Can I please have that one, that one, that one, those ones, that one, four of those, and that one.
That'll be $65?
Yes. This is where I put my money. I call it my socket because it's a sock and a pocket together.
It is definitely not the random equals funny formula that works so well in kid audiences, and that's one of the best parts about the Apple and Onion content we have right now. Luckily, it's not like, ah, ha, 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 that was supposed to be a random thing, it's funny because it's random and you don't expect it, it's amazing! I think Apple and Onion may turn out very similar to regular show, not the actual concept because food talking is not a blue jay and a raccoon, but the overall style makes it feel like it can be sort of a spiritual successor to regular show, with all the buddy comedy stuff and the strange world where everyone is talking and acting like people, even though they're just food. Based on this sneak peek and the pilot, Apple and Onion is definitely gonna be a weird cartoon. But at the same time, it uses that weirdness to its maximum potential very much like regular show, and I think this is gonna be a good addition to Cartoon Network. I'm excited for it because it's something different. It isn't based on a movie or a previous TV show. It's just a wacky comedy with talking food, and the humor isn't all random. At the very least, hopefully you give this show a try. This is one of the shows that'll be in Cartoon Network's newest era for 2018, and you should definitely give it a watch to see if the channel is heading in a better direction. I think it's very possible.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
But anyway, that's all for this video. Subscribe for more awesome cartoon videos. Give a thumbs up and comment below and let me know what you think. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.